All right, guys, it's back day. Always back day, because shows are won from the back. We're gonna start with the superset.
I believe in you, come on.
I got it.
10, 10, 10, 10, 10.
Go. Ooh, shit. First session, holy shit.
Raise your pump. 10.
That's crazy.
We're gonna do wide grip pull down to the front. That's gonna activate everything. We're gonna keep the reps high. We're gonna get a lot of blood flowing through the entire back, focusing on width. We're gonna superset that with two grip, into T-bar row from the mid back, and then we're gonna change the grip, shift down, T-bar row for the lower lats. It's a great combination. It's gonna get a tremendous amount of blood, and it's actually a giant set. So we got three exercises back to back to back to back. We're gonna start with high volume, and then we're gonna get down into some negatives, and we're also gonna get right into some super heavy training. It's gonna be fun. Check it out, you're gonna love it. One, perfect. Pull them, that's it, full extension. Start light, get the blood flowing, get all the muscles nice and loose. Here we go. Full range. One, awesome. Two, good. Three, four, five, awesome. Six, yep. Seven, eight, nine, ten, awesome. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. 8, 19, 20,
awesome. Let's go, come on.
Yeah. Strong. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7,
come on.
8, 9, good. 10, stretch. 1, good. 2, 3, 4, good. 5, 10, 5. Here we go, smooth, strong. Good. 3, 4.
Let's go, come on.
5, perfect. Excellent job. Nice work. Up. Up. There you go. Awesome. Yep.
Oh, let's shit, go. Drops it.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, perfect. Good, big breath. 10, squeeze. Make it pretty. Yeah. 2, 3,
got it.
4, very strong.
Look at the back.
5,
that's
it.
6, 7, 8, 9, we're doing a job set right now, like 10, 10, 10.
9,
here you go.
10, there you go.
Let's go,
come on. Big breath. Good, big breath.
Oh. Big breath. You got it.
I do.
Oh, shit.
All right, big back pump. That's it. Look at the blood coming. There you go. That's it. Go.
Come on.
Go.
Boom. Come on.
Go. Boom. Go. There we go. Awesome. One more. 3,
Last one. Come on, bro. You got it.
Oh, shit.
Ichi. Yeah, Ichi.
10 good ones. Make those pretty. People are watching. Make them pretty. Squeeze. One.
Here you go.
Two.
Two. Here you go. Come on.
Three.
Look at the back.
Four. There you go. Five. Good. Yep. Six. Good. Yes. Seven. Here we go. Eight. Good. Strong. Nine. Strong. Ten. Up. And beautiful. Next one is superset. One of my favorite exercises, it's a high cable pull with a close grip. So depending on how you arch your back, it's gonna get mid back or it's gonna get lower lats. We're gonna target lower lats on this one today. We're gonna superset that with the hammer low pull, one arm at a time, mimicking one arm dumbbell row, but with a little bit more stability. This is a crazy superset, this will be fun.
Good form.
Good. Beautiful stretch. That's what we want. Good. Good. Nice form. Nice form. Yes. Pull. Good. Go strong. Yes. Perfect. Squeeze. Squeeze. Four. Five. Yes. Six. Real good. Seven. Yep. Eight. Yep. All right,
go.
Ten. Nice. All right, we're gonna tie it up, put the ribbon on the box on this Christmas present, New Year's Day training back session with wide grip pull down. This is a cool custom movement by Free Motion. It's a wide grip to a narrow grip. We wanna keep the elbows close, chest up, drop the shoulders, hold each peak contraction for a single second. Here we go. That's it. Perfect. Hold that bar. Two. Awesome. Three. Pause. Four. Excellent. Five. Good. Six. Good. Seven. Good. Eight. Nine. Good. Ten, there you go, beautiful. Nice job. Peak contraction. Three. There you go. Hold. Four. Good. Hold. Five. Good. Hold. Six. Good. Just like that. Yep. Hold. Seven. Good. Hold. Eight. Good. Hold. Nine. Good. Last one. Hold. Ten. Awesome. Good. Six. Yep.
Go.
Seven. Yep.
Eight. You got it. You good. Got it.
Nine.
Come on.
Good.
Come on.
Awesome. Good. Ooh. Squeeze it. Put that blood in there. One. Excellent. Two. Good. Three. Good. Four. Good. Five. Good. Seven. Six. Open. Seven. Eight. Here we go. Good. Last one. Ten. There you go. Okay, big breath. Okay, last one. 10, squeeze them. Full range, good squeeze. One, two, three, four, excellent. Five, six, come on, get them off. Seven, yep. Eight, yes. Nine, last one. 10. Awesome job.
Good job. Thanks, coach.
Fast and furious back blasting. That was amazing.
It was about 45 minutes, by the way.
It was crazy. It was about 40 minutes. 40 minutes. Yeah. But considering we did 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 11 plus 6 is 17 plus 3, 4. 21 sets.
21 sets, yeah. in 40 minutes.
Yeah. That's crazy. It's very, very great.
It's a Prometheus intensifier techniques.
Well, and that's definitely it. It's a lot of compound movements, a lot of giant sets, a lot of pre-exhaust. Pre-exhaust is one of the things that we don't talk about too much, but it's actually fatiguing if you're doing the similar muscle group as opposed to an antagonistic muscle group. You're fatiguing a lot in the same muscle group with slightly different angles to pre-exhaust or a compound movement to an isolation movement or vice versa. It creates a dramatic effect in the target muscle. You guys killed it. And we also went heavy and we went volume.
Oh my God, that is so heavy. Yeah. I mean, for especially the second one, oh my God.
Oh man, it was almost like a power bodybuilding.
Yes.
It was like heavy and like high reps. Man, I mean, this was my first ever workout with Coach Pete. Man, this is gonna kill my ass. And
I know, I mean, like, you know,
figure how much he's gonna grow.
Coach, you know what I mean? I don't know if you saw Kate's video yesterday.
And the chest video?
Yeah, watch the first 10 seconds. Kate's posting our doing century sets. And I was like laughing at him, say, why are you yelling?
Oh, I did see that.
Yeah. And he's like, oh, just wait.
And he gives you a look like this.
Yeah, just a wait. And
I
then,
saw the look.
Yeah.
77. Yep. Here we go. Rest. Take a breath.
Why are you yelling? You went on, huh?
5 minutes later.
Five.
I got 5 more.
Good. 57.
You haven't tasted the
but
yet.
You know what? This makes you feel like you're slacking on your sleep, you're slacking in your recovery protocol, you're slacking in your nutrition. You can't. I mean, if I'm gonna see you, man, I have to be 100%. This will kick my ass, but if all my sleep, my recovery, my nutrition is good, I think I can get away a little bit with it. I might get a kick with a pre-workout that will get me through. But man, my back is feeling sore.
I know,
already.
But you know what? Trust me. So even you're 100% ready. He
upped the notch a
little bit scared. So that's what I saw. Cause when I was training his coach Pete like daily before, right?
Yeah.
Kind of every day before the training, I have to take during breakfast. I have to think about that, like mentally prepared. So what kind of mindset should I have like before I got
it? Then you drive me to the gym and there's butterflies in your stomach.
Yeah,
I know.
So what he's gonna surprise you with?
I have to fight my inner like demon in my head every day.
But you know the thing is, this is what makes a body change. It's always taking your body to the point where you don't think it can go, and then feeding it, and then resting it. It's just like you said, your body will change. You know, it's all about food, training, and recovery, and rest. Simple. You train like this, certainly it's just a little bit beyond where you expect it can go.
Yes.
You're always surprised how far you can really push it.
That's true. Like sometimes I grab the row, and I'm like, oh my God, I can do it. Then 1, 2, all right, I got it.
Yeah.
Which is...
It's a feeling like a first doing pull-up.
Yeah.
Sucks.
Oh my God, crazy.
All right, you guys, that's what you see for Happy New Year. Back blasting workout. It's a look back to blowing things up. It's a look forward to growing. 2019 is going to be the season of growth. Check out these guys, Hocine, Shuai, 619 Muscle Pete. We're going to just have an amazing new year. I can't wait to see the rest of you guys live and in person, somewhere on stage or somewhere in the gym. We're going to grow. See you guys soon. Awesome work.